with them.
With the Dimensionator. Enemies neutralized. Your friends are safe.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the seeker pead and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Razor up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Morse's helper bot. He'll lead us to the seeker peak.
Attention, Sargasso. Emperor sends his warmest greetings. This is a little head that causes a new derision. Especially to Rivet.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself.
Right. Or not. Either way.
The Emperor's not just going after the Morts. He is taking out all life on the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. I long bought into it.
I hope you don't mind I'm watching from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your ally.
I've seen better resisting, to be honest.
The Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subject. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
What do you hope to do? Release that ramshackle seeker bee? What an angel of mine must be.
Just you wait, Lovett. There are big expansive plans in store for the gathering.
Steady there, Doctor.
We don't want to spoil the surprise now.
That is the last.
Let's keep following Maynard toward that seeker pete.
So many ships. The Emperor's been very thorough.
It'll be okay. We'll free the seeker. Even the fight will start going our way.
It will. That is satisfying. All right, thingamajigger, here we come. I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
So, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what... I imagine.
Kit? Kit! Oh, you're all right!
This is an electric spear. Oh.
You remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Ardoa's to search it. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh. So that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Does that Spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe. That's intriguing. The Spinnergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
Zero gravity at my fingertips.
Circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been...
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but... I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Thank you.
You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives. So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
Things.
More spheres left to fight.
Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work! Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded. Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but... Shot should get us closer.
Thanks for choosing Miss Zircons. Nice mod, huh? Thanks for shopping, cutie pie.
I'm coming for
let's make things a little more interesting, shall we? All cruisers, activate your destructor beams!
Planetary devastation! Finally!
Did he just say planetary devastation?
Rivia! Our equipment's gone haywire! The cruisers are blasting straight through the planet's crust!
Those destructor beams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky sinker pee.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers. Okay! I'm getting the hang of this! You're flying like a dream, Trudy.
Yes! Thank you for not throwing us off!
The generators on the decks of those cruisers should be no problem for Trudy.
Hey, Chris! And that! I don't forget about this, don't you know?
A cruiser has been destroyed! I'm devastated! Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battlecruiser.
Shields? This couldn't be easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
Hey, we threw together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one. Shields hold up against one of these.
Gonna attempt a water landing! It's all up to you now, Rivet!
tool. Exterminate all of those fire creatures, too. Obliterate them!
Rivet, the battle cruiser's...
win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordun prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension. Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Zerky's. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news.
You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both! Leave it so soon!
You guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum.
Whoa! Is it just me? Or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way, like always.
Rattatone! In unrelated news, our dome must be closed today for a private event. The execution of Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight. And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code. Never blow up your own bloomin' ship.
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Feeling more precise than spray and pray? Get the headhunter for stellar shooting! Glad to be of service! You know It is quality when you...
Telescope. Pierre's still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
We should be able to reach Pierre through those caves. Your mind?
Maybe.
No. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it, you would have never met Rivet or Kit. I think that means something. All the critters.
Guardians, off the poop deck! The trespassers be closing in! Alert the bear guardians!
Release me. I shall give you this nice succulent bowl. Tis beautiful, eh? All right. I see tis not an entirely fair trade. What if I give you this bowl and some head scratches? You try the heart.
So what are executions like, Tismith? All hands, make way to kill him!
Never that lucky. Nicely handled, Ratchet.
Whew. Thanks, buddy. I missed having you along for stuff like this.
Hmm.
all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different gen- Ow, my brain's already hurting. Swimming again.
Now, that ship had to go boom on Molonaut. One could even say it destroyed itself. If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be.
Intruders! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you.
Leave that little robot and her! What are you two doing here?
I'm not hurt. We're rescuing you?
Not that I'm complaining, but... What?
We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave...
Pirates flying in.
On it. Thanks, pal.
Ah!
to the dock and get me away from this beast! Normally I would not have enemies, but you could save my life, and I am Pierre Lefebvre, gentleman extraordinaire! If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the five trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how old parrots earn their color.
Let's
it's the Skull Mountain! If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
Go ahead, upgrade that!
Trials?
Is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither, but he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here. It appears the base of Skull Mountain is just past those wrecked ships.
Got a boost? So, the Emperor has crushed everyone.
who opposes him, except for Rivet and Captain Quantum?
It would appear so.
I get the resistance being tough, especially with Rivet around. But the pirates, how'd they manage to last so long?
Captain Quantum must be truly brilliant.
Constant risk of getting maimed.
It seems like we can say that for most places we visit.
You've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.